Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet, Sunday the 28th of November. Sun is in Sagittarius, ruled by Jupiter. Planets are saying...
That's a thought.
Oh, that's good. Okay, planets.
Sun identity, sidling up to Mercury. Thoughts, ideas, communication.
Okay.
Play your cards well, and this could be a moment when you break through, break out, and satisfactorily resolve outstanding questions about your direction that have been a factor for ages. And if there are a few interesting developments, fireworks, or fascinating shifts along the way that necessitate a swift revision of the battle plan, it's so your end product will be a veritable masterpiece. Meanwhile, once again, keep an open mind and open ear to the perhaps upon first hear or first look far-fetched propositions for advancing your endeavors or getting your point across currently being bandied about. Planets suggest there's actually merit to arrangements your instincts are clamoring for, even if your intellect isn't so sure and your ancestors probably would not have dared. Lastly, voila, a naturally it seemed like a good use of your resources, energy, profit stream at the time alert. However, should you suddenly realize that, for example, organizing schedules, raising funds, employing talents or creativity, etc., in that particular fashion is no longer the picture of efficiency, never mind the vehicle that brings this to your attention, just take the information and run.
Ooh, fast. Okay. Signs particularly affected by the sun sidling up to Mercury.
Sagittarius, Gemini, Leo, Virgo.
And if one's birthday, 28th of November.
You have the energy, authority, power, influence, persuasiveness to take a venture near and dear to your heart to a whole new level. One housekeeping note, though. Try to remember the golden rule in your various transactions. History reminds that people have incredibly long memories when it comes to being squished, marginalized, ignored, or otherwise treated in a less than respectful fashion.
Oh, be respectful. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.